purchase of war bonds has become the most important objective in the life of millions of other Americans who are now investing at least 10% of their money.